Alright.
I gave him one. Here's an extra one.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Maybe they have some. I don't know. Officially. What is the rule on that? Like, both teams bring some? Or this
I just the home team?
Team too. Okay. I have some more. I have some other. Yeah. They're not like brand new game balls, but they'll work.
Alright.
Bounce it, but you gotta get it over the grass, right? Just over the grass. So I'll let you decide how you want to throw it down.
Hey, coach, what's your first pitcher's name?
Oh,
Ewing.
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 Got
it. Thank you.
Out.
Go down. All right, good at that, buddy. Close pitches. We
you gotta swing, right? With two strikes, you gotta protect the plate.
Right
there on the net.
Strike!
Ball. Check three. Out.
Right field. Think right field.
protect.
Count. Hey, how's it
going? Yeah.
2-2.
Good job,
Lord. Let's go, alright!
Break one out. Orin, stay on this, buddy. Anything close.
Come on, Orin.
Contact, right field.
Come on, Orin!
Strike three. Out.
Orin, that's a good swing, Orin. Good swing, Orin.
Maybe I'll ask for another one, like, there's like two of them are kind of dirty.
There's a brand new one if you want it. You want to swap out?
Coming down on two.
Good job, Jake.
Good job, Everett. Nice catch there, buddy.
Drop to the strike and attack.
Cover pitch.
Time.
Come on, Orin. Be compact. Stay within the zone here.
Two and two. Tell me if you need a new ball or anything.
Okay, don't aim them up.
Full count.
All right, seven.
Go, Milo!
Strike!
Helmet. Let's go, Ewan.
New ball. Very clean. I get there. Three up. 8. Foul ball. Strike 2! Out. Three and out.
Make him hit it over. Two for dash to the car.
Checking to make sure he's not using any illegal substances. Very common at this level. Seems all right. Today's game is the Sea Lions versus the Polar Bears. We're over here at Moscone Fields in the marina. It's a beautiful day. Time until the second baseman gets in position, puts on their glove. Here we go. Hitter right now for the Sea Lions is Vander.
Hey, bigger primary.
Right, great hit right under the shortstop. Runner makes it to third. So one of the differences between Little League and YBL is the ability to take leadoffs. Leadoffs mean that you can step off the base at any time. In Little League, you have to stay on the base when the pitcher has the ball. So you can see this first baseman is pretty far off, ready for the steal to second. Second is open. There's a nice hit. And Azar from third scores. We now have runners at first and second. The hitter at first base, and that hitter there was DJ. DJ really likes stealing. There is a runner at second, so there's someone in his way. Let's see what happens here. Up now is Pearson. See the big lead at second. Coach is asking for more. Runners go. So runners both advance from first and second to now second and third.
Come on, Oliver, let's catch him, buddy.
Pearson hits it. Stopped by the shortstop who throws to first.
Out.
And called out. Great play, Polar Bears.
The max is big blue.
Six. All right. All right, you and you ready?
Now, warming back up for the lines is
beautiful. Just like that, baby.
Ewan is warming up with his dad.
Use your leg. Power coming from your leg.
His dad is wearing also a Sea Lions jersey, but he's wearing a travel jersey. We're hoping that he can figure out if we are away or home for future games. We don't have walk-up music today.
Beautiful.
Ewan is a big fan of Smashing Pumpkins. His number is zero. So you should look up the track Zero by Smashing Pumpkins if you want to hear Ewan's walk-up music. Now in to catch is Pearson. Hello, Pearson.
We get a commentator?
Yeah, I'm the commentator today. Some other changes that I see on the field. First base is now Hayes. I see Hayes warming up the other players. I see DJ at second. I see Isaiah at short. Milo in left field. Sorry about the sound. He's called the balls in on two. This means two more pitches, and then we're going to be throwing down to second. This is a common practice when you're warming up and getting ready for the one. We'll be throwing to second here. And it looks like Isaiah will be fielding it. Let's check this out. Isaiah called for it. And they test making a play at second. It's a great way to let everybody know you're ready. Umpire calls the batter up.
Let's go, Chardin!
Shortstop calls that there's a play at one. There's a force out play. And here we are, starting out the inning.
Go, Sajin!
Strike!
Let's go, Sajin! You see it, Sajin, man. You see it.
Strike one call. Nice hit. Gonna make a play at one if we can hold on to it. Ball safe. So the Polar Bears are on first base. Great way to get started. Left-handed batter up. See our runner first with a big lead and going. Foul ball, which means the runner needs to come back. But again, big leadoffs, lots of stealing is what we see more of in YBL games. You in there just making a little stunt to try to scare that first baseman back, but it's not working. Oh! Made an attempt.
Let's go, Noble!
You got back in time. And hear the coaches and the other kids yell back. Here's our batter, runner's going way outside. That's where why we practice this play.
All
right, runner's at second. So a left-handed batter, it's a tendency hit more to left. I would normally be yelling to the left fielder, hey, be ready. Okay, we got a rundown. And he was tagged, so that's our first out. It's really easy with these big leadoffs to get caught, and that's what happened right here.
Practices
this week, we did practice rundowns. The normal plan for a rundown is to chase the player, and as soon as they've committed to running to the base, make a easy toss to the person at the base they're running to. One and two is our count.
Yeah, Noble, keep it alive, Noble, let's go!
Make good contact.
Let's go, Noble!
The coach is yelling, protect. Have two strikes, you need to make sure to make contact so you don't get the ball by you. A strike or to encourage the batter to swing.
Good job, Noble! Go, Noble, got it!
Play it first. Called out. Fortunately, our umpire was right in my line of sight there.
Let's go, they move!
That was a great play.
All right, David! Come on, buddy! Hey,
go, they move!
First pitch was a strike. Sea Lions defense are trying to move their locations.
Strike two.
Spooner on the miss in second.
0-2.
Drop third, poke it. Just reminding him about drop third strikes. If the catcher drops the ball, the batter can still run to first. The ball is down. Count is 1-2.
Ball is outside.
Count is 2-2.
2-2.
Delayed call.
Watch out.
But full count.
Let's go, David. Come on, David.
Foul. Right.
Good job,
David. Good job. There you go, David. Way to keep it alive, baby.
On deck batter.
On deck batter. 30 feet.
Got the ball.
Full count.
Full count. Two outs. You and chewing his gum. And a pitch.
Ball four.
Good job, David! Ball four. There you go! Get up back, David! Get up back, David! Wait for patience, baby!
Make sure it's a strike, buddy.
Good job, baby! Good job! Bring it up back, David!
Now up for the Polar Bears is Graham. Runner is at first. So get an opportunity for a double play. Nope. Two outs, each need one. So make the play of one.
Good job, Polar Bears. Good act bad.
Graham, great job. That's solid, baby.
Going into the bottom of the second. Score is Sea Lion 6, Polar Bear 0. Favorite thing overheard while the Polar Bears were getting ready was, what do Polar Bears do to Sea Lions? Leave that to you to consider. Need somebody to come warm up this pitcher.
Give it a shot if it's a problem.
Try it out.
Today's game is brought to you by exercise. Be sure to exercise whenever you can, at least 3 times a week, at least for 30, 40 minutes. Get your heart going, get your muscles working, stay in shape, stay active. You'll feel better, you'll be a better person, and you'll live longer. So you can go to more baseball games and cheer on your family and your friends. So look it up. If you're not familiar with exercise, go find a local gym, find some friends to exercise with, go look at YouTube. Oh, and by the way, we have a YouTube channel called Stream415. I think I have 15 subscribers, so I'm very popular, you can tell, and we're trying to increase our viewership. So if you can find that and click subscribe, most of the videos are hidden, because they are mostly youth baseball, and I prefer not to publicly post videos of kids. But I do hope to post some more videos about streaming and about how to stream, so I would appreciate to help. So if you're watching, please give that a look. Thanks. All right, this is still number 99 pitching for particular field as a backstop, which is very close, I'd say less than 10 feet from the back of home plate to the wood back here. which is good because balls are, if they do get away from you, are not going very far. A lot of them tend to bounce right off the back. So great pitch there. We're looking up. Up now is Hayes.
Hey.
Can I give a
shout-out to grandma?
Here we go.
The cameras are watching you drink water, so I better do a good job.
We're in a lovely spot here this morning. I'm just going to field and do some general shots for you. See the city.
I batter up.
Down here, there's another baseball game going on over there. All right, let's get back. Ball one. Second, I see the play at one, and made a good out. Way to go, Polar Bears. Always nice to see good defense. Hayes is Milo's last at bat, made it to second.
What?
So we're now 1-1. As an early batter in this inning, my goal is to get on base. Maybe why he was showing bunt. Far outside. 2-1. Again outside, 3-1.
3-1.
3-1 is a 3-1 is a great time to be doing it. See what this pitch looks like.
Ball four.
Ball four. Pitcher's eyeing him. He's got his hand pointed back, ready to jump back. And he's going. Coach calls stand up. He doesn't need to slide going into a second. Our batter is Kai. Big lead by second. They're giving him some pressure. For now, he's not throwing back. Runner now going to third. They didn't throw. Now he's now stolen two bases.
Good play, good heads up play.
2-0.
Count is 2-0. Hopeful for something to hit here for Kai. Yes. Good hit. Bring up. Eyes on. Now has to run back to third. Good tag up and go for home, but better be safe. Now up is Ewan, pitcher.
Let's go, Sanji. Heads up, play. Let's go, boys.
Bye-bye, guys. Come on, Orange.
Let's go, Ball Bears. 2 out.
Third, Ewan is up. Outside. Runner is going. Very close play and a slide. Called out. I'm going to hit the replay button on that. curious to see this. Here's the run. Here's the slide. Ooh, I think the pitcher did have it. That was awesome. I don't get to use replay a lot, so I was excited to try that. All right. Way to go, Polar Bears. Great defense. Good aggressive running by Milo. I'd like to watch that again also and see if Jeff whispered at him or gave him a call to run. I'm going to do a quick review of some of the gear I've got. This is for my YouTube channel, so please go with it. So this is the streaming setup. Try to get this working. This little box right here is called a YOLO box. This is what I'm using to stream the video. It lets me choose different inputs. You can see I've got three different HDMI cameras. One of them I'm holding right here in my hand. The other two are set up on the fence. So there's one up there. This is my wide view shot. Show you what the wide view looks like. Like
crazy,
that.
Like on the drive over here,
I have
like
a camera on.
I
have a camera between between the pitcher and the batter. That's over here on the right side. Gives me a sense of what I'm getting.
Oh, my bad.
This is where it is. It's placed right here on the right side. It's just another floating Sony hand cam. All right. So I've got that over there. I've got a streaming setup here. This little thing here is a. Talk. It's got two mics on them. One mic is this handheld mic. And that's what I'm talking to you on. And the other mic is coming in. It's up there. And it's a fuzzy directional mic that's pointed at the field. And that lets me get audio from the field. So today we're doing three cameras, two mics. It's all controlled.
Balls in! Come down on zero!
We got a balls in, so I'm going to flip back. And move that camera that I was showing you with back to first base.
Coming down!
Check back in. Our pitcher batter camera. Watch the play the second. It was missed. That's why we practice. And then this will be my first base camera. It's not zoomed in, so we'll bring it in.
All right, batter up!
Still pitching. Sorry, no, we have a new pitcher. It's Kai pitching. Ewan is not catching.
Good eye, Evo!
3-1.
Full count.
You see it, you like it, take it.
Oh, Emerson!
Ouch, hit by the pitch. So he takes first base. Should call out that our new catcher, Ewan, was our pitcher in the previous inning. There are rules about the number of pitches and catches you can receive. Both pitcher and catcher are touching the ball pretty much every play. So there are limits. I don't remember the numbers. Around 70 pitches you can get. And then there's a limit of how many catches you can get after that. Runner at first did not try to steal there. That would have been a good opportunity.
One.
This is a good double play opportunity for the Sea Lions. The coach is calling for. Here comes the pitch.
Ball four.
Runner's going. Oh, ball four. Yeah, just the ball four. Just the walk. So, runners at first and second. Polar Bears are making a strong showing here. Great lead at first.
Yeah,
Double.
Good cut, Quincy. Started a little early, but here.
Batter looks ready. Oh. Check back at second. You do need to stand off the mound, off the oh, great hit. This is a good double play opportunity, but we're not going to make it. We're seeing one at first. And keep an eye on that runner at third. He did stay. That'll be first out for the Polar Bears.
Let's go, James!
In second and third.
There you go, James. Good night, James.
Come on, James.
Let the ball play, bud.
It was a very solid pitch. Go, call the ball.
Strike.
Swing and miss. It's 1-1.
Let's go, James. Bears call time. Let's
They're going to have
Polar
a discussion.
Bears. Let's go, Polar Bears!
After, what are they talking about out there?
Yeah, okay, good.
Is
bet.
What
a... You can see the runner at third is setting up outside of the fair area. That's what you want. You don't want to be in the way. Second strike.
Come on, Orin.
Come on, Bobby.
Come on, Orin.
Bobby, go
ahead. 0-2.
Apparently the discussion with the mound has helped. See what happens here. Came in high, 1-2. Coach is calling out that no. All the infielders are playing in. Get a look at that. See, you even have some on the grass. This is to try to stop a run from crossing over. It's a risky move because if it is a big hit and over everybody's heads, it's potentially a lot of run support.
Ball 4.
There's another walk.
Let's go, Noble! Let's go, Noble! Let's go, Noble!
Dropping it. Oh, no. Looking good. Let's see if he can hold it this time. Umpire calls for two more.
DJ, call us out.
Let's go, Noble! Come on, Noble, you got it, buddy. What about
Thanksgiving? Strike two. 0-2.
Let's see where he's placing it. There. Okay.
Safe.
Attempted a pickoff at second. Safe. Attempted a follow up at third. Still safe.
Strike
one. Usually, they want you to strike up a strike. Sorry, choke up a strike two.
It's also just a good thing to do when you got bases loaded and you want to make contact. Base. Great pitching by Kai. I think the score is 6-2. Next commercial is for remote control airplanes. Jetting around, so we're doing a flyby for today's game. Looking pretty good.
Hey, where's the mound?
Find the guy running that. That would be that man out there. Tower.
Come on, Todd. Start warming up.
Really good over there. Looks like we have a new pitcher.
Don't be afraid to let loose. Good catch. Right here. That's a good catch. Dodging strikes, buddy.
For the Sea Lions is Ewan. Count is 1-2. Two strikes. You want to protect the plate. Outside, 2-2. Great hit. Great catch. Good catch by the shortstop there, Oliver. Is Isaiah. Pulls back.
Oh, Sanjay, that was a good pitch, Sanjay.
Very close pitch. Ball.
Good job, Sergeant. Perfect, Sergeant.
All right, Orton, doing a good job back there. Doing a good job there, Todd.
Two and one.
Count is 2 and 1. Straight up the middle, hits the grass, let it go into first. All safe. Zara's up. Runner going to second. No defenders covering second. So he goes back. But he looks ready to steal. Let's watch our third base coach. See what signal he gives to Isaiah.
Okay, get back.
Isaiah's running. Isaiah makes it into third.
Come on, Oren, catch everything back there.
Come on, Saj, go to first. 2-0. Ready,
Graham. Nice foul ball.
2-1.
Yeah.
You're doing great.
Keep
it up.
Sorry, you're on it.
Foul ball.
Fouled.
2-2.
Good job, Warren.
That third strike. Your knees, fellas. Good job.
Count is full. 3-2. Catcher says, give him something to hit. I'd love to hear that.
Ball four.
Ball four.
You got Keith on the cover.
Go, Sajay.
Warren, are you more comfortable with your glove?
Ball tie.
Yeah?
Now for Sea Lions is Vander. All in time for the catcher to get his equipment ready. From Jeff. Saw some clapping.
One out.
Could be a bunt.
Play it second or first.
You know where you're
going when you get it. Where
are you going?
Oh, it's okay, Oren. Good hold there. Oren, make sure of those
moves. Oh, runner coming home.
Time.
All in one. Runner goes to third, slides. Could come home, could come home. Nope.
Hey, David.
Holding up a third, looking good.
Strike two.
Pretty solid pitch.
1-2.
Vander to protect here.
Good catch, Oren.
Good job.
Remember to cover home plate on the pass ball.
Two and two.
Count is two and two. There's one out. Great hit. Safe at first. It was a great RBI. See the lead at first. Good control there by the catcher to keep him from going to second.
Strike.
Yeah, Sergeant! Good pitch, Sergeant! Way to pitch that, Sergeant!
Up now is Kai. Sea Lions coach asking for a bigger lead. Great hit down the third base line.
Fair ball!
Called fair. We got runners moving. All right. 34 crosses, coming to third. Called safe. There's a triple.
Good job, Oliver. Almost. You almost got that.
Oliver, always faster to throw it. Go hard. James, you got to make sure you're on the back cover in there. You got it. Just be in ready position now, James. Come off the line.
Now up is Pearson. Runner at third, DJ.
Strike!
High ball, 1-1.
1-1.
Hit straight up the middle. Possible play at one. Okay, another RBI. Now for Pearson. DJ made it home. Up now is Hayes. Pearson takes a little bit of lead. No one covering second closely. Pearson's already running. Gets right into second. Steps off the bag, threatens.
Oliver, just get in position, buddy. Just get in position.
Shortstop is holding. Pearson's about a third of the way to third base.
Ready position, Oliver. Ready position, James. Bend those knees, buddy. Ram, get
giant
down.
Lead. Here we go. Going.
Try.
Yes,
walks into third.
Let's go,
Sergeant. Here's your thought about coming home there, but held back.
Time.
Catch a call's time.
One out.
Listen carefully, you can hear the foghorn. Up now is Milo.
Bring our boys in, let's go. Come on, Milo, bring your boys in. Look at all these.
We're going to go into second. Slides. When you're batting and there's a runner at third, it's important to step out of the way, give your runner at third a chance to steal. It's another walk. Base is now loaded. For Kai. Base is loaded for Kai.
Right.
Big leads.
Good job.
Hold him back. Excited to see Kai get a hit here. Nice. Oh, out of bounds. One run scores.
All right, run it in.
Great hit by Kai.
That was a good hit. Nice job, no way to be there. All right, Saj, we're on the first strike. Base is loaded.
Saj, if you rely on our fielder, that's fine. You're doing great. You got to rely on our fielder. Don't worry.
Comes Ewan. Still bases loaded. Hey guys.
Oliver, where are you going to go with the grounder? If it's there for you.
Got our friends Fog City walking by. Let's go, Ewan. Nice. Crazy bounce on that grass. Could make a play. No, all runners advance. Now up is Isaiah. See, also this team is playing infield in.
We got
outfielders are pretty much at the edge of the grass. Again, they're trying to limit runs. But again, it leaves holes in the
three and out.
Ball four. Runner, it's all advance.
Get us out of this inning here, buddy. Come on, you're throwing well. Keep throwing hard.
Lazar is up. I want to say Lazar may have led off this inning. Sharing bunting with bases loaded is not what we want to do. Typically, you bunt to advance runners.
Pretty good pitch there, buddy. Just missed.
Good eye, bud. Good eye. You went great, honey. You just kept focusing on that.
All right, demand.
Field to make sure.
Good swing, good pitch. We got a runner coming home. Safe. Ty is home.
Is that eight? I think so. Eight. What's that?
Called eight runs. So a mercy rule. Had eight runs.
Oh, it is. Yeah, is that it? Is that another one? Good hit, guys. Good hit.
Change of inning. Checking in on the score, 14-2. Just another quick reminder, if you have a minute, open up your phone, open up YouTube, find Stream 415. That's my YouTube channel. It is very popular. I have 15 subscribers. I'd love to get it to 20. I don't know why, but it sounds like a good idea. So if you're watching and you have a moment, it would really help me out, I think, become a famous YouTuber. Then I could quit my day job, just do this stuff all the time. So I appreciate it. Looks like got a new pitcher coming in. Pearson. In the marina today where it's super sunny, super beautiful. Got some cherry blossoms on the trees, got some flowers out. It's just a lovely day all around. Equipment I gotta put away. So I'm gonna pause my audio. Watch Pearson get a few more pitches in. And then we'll get going. But thanks again for listening and for watching.
Ball's in! Come down on two!
Let's see how Ewan gets the ball to second. Whoa, batter.
Watch out.
Next one will be our coming down throw.
Coming down!
Watch the throw, go on to DJ. This is a bounce throw and attack.
I batter up.
Yeah, it was a great catch. All right, Graham, don't wave at him. Rip him.
Let's go, Graham.
Good eye, Graham.
Let's go, Graham.
Graham, be ready.
Try.
Emerson, don't wave at it. Come on, buddy. Get your cuts.
One and two.
Don't get cheated. One and two, two outs.
Maybe not a broom. stand in front of your TV, think about hitting.
Check three. Out.
All right. End of the inning.
Good at bat, Quincy. That wasn't your job. Quincy, you got to protect the plate, but it was definitely going away. All right. Good stop.
We're going to have a new pitcher. Hey, Quincy. Good job. Quincy. Hey, Josh.
Like that, Emmy!
I need to cross the play at least.
1 and 1.
Let's go, Emerson.
Strike in effect.
Good job, Emerson.
Yeah, Emerson's throwing real well.
Go defense.
Strike two.
Grab that plate.
Full count.
Field grass, Kai.
Three and out.
All right, come on now.
Then
Nice take, Ty.
Right back here.
Out.
Yeah! Yeah!
Seven.
Hit by bit.
Milo, take a breath.
Yeah,
this over here for you.
Yep. All right, let's go, Warren.
Hey, DJ.
Okay, Milo. Double. See that W. Right here, Milo, right here. Come on, seven.
Go, Dave.
him a target. Right here, Milo, right in that glove.
I know, Graham.
Isaiah, be ready.
Good job, David. Good pitch, Milo.
Nice cut, David. Yeah, David, we're loving it. That's it, but just start a little earlier.
Keep your head on that ball. Keep your head down.
Come on, seven. Right down the middle. Double. Finish out, Milo.
Team two.
David.
Good cut, David. Just a little earlier. Up in the outfield.
Here we go. Here we go. Cover. Heck.
Last batter.
Help.
Your face. Good job, David. Good up at David. Good up at David.
Just play.
Let's go, Evo. Who's on deck? Good job, David.
Come on, Milo.
Check
two. Do that again, Milo.
One, two.
Oliver.
Don't weigh that.
Do it again.
Good eye.
Tag you in.